The Saints are going to beat the Rams this Sunday. And the reason why I believe that is because the Saints want revenge against what happened to them in the NFC Championship game. They lost to the Rams, and the Rams ended up going to the Super Bowl instead of them. So they want revenge for that. They also want revenge for that pass interference call that wasn't called against the Rams. So they're going to be highly motivated this Sunday, and they're going to beat the Rams. The score will be 35-32. So the game is going to be close. Both teams are going to score tons of points because we know that both offenses are explosive. We know that the Rams can score in a hurry, and the Saints can score in a hurry as well. So they're going to be throwing the ball all over the field. They're going to be touchdowns everywhere. It's going to be like an arena football league game, because it'll be touchdown after touchdown after touchdown. So it's going to be fun to watch. We're all going to be entertained. It's going to be a high-scoring affair. Both teams are just going to march down the field. I don't see either defense slowing down either offenses that are on the field. So it'll be fun to watch. It's a great game. Drew Brees and Jared Goff, they're going to probably throw over 300 yards. And it'll be a great game from start to finish. I've got the Saints winning 35-32. It's going to be a close game. It's going to be a nail biter. Hey, but it's all good. We will get a great show today from both teams. So I believe that the Saints will win. I want to hear from you all out there. Who do you think will win this Sunday between the Saints and the Rams? If you agree with me that it'll be the Saints who will come out on top, you can let me know. If you disagree and think it'll be the Rams who will win, you can let me know that as well. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I would greatly appreciate it. And plus, you'll be getting more content from me as well. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.